Every year, worldwide, food poisoning causes 600 million illnesses, 420,000 deaths, and 125,000 among those are death from children that's under 5 years old. These diarrheal diseases are the top causes of deaths and illnesses: norovirus, campylobacter, salmonella, and E. coli. We would like to focus on salmonella and E. coli because both are commonly found in raw meat. When you're at the grocery store trying to buy meat, how do you make sure the meat you're purchasing is safe to eat? People are not able to indicate if raw meat is safe just by its appearance. According to Fortin et al., nearly 76% of customers are willing to switch from their usual brand to a brand with a safety indicator. 89% of customers felt that an indicator would be useful at home. Our company, Salutem, would like to give a solution for this. Salutem is a company that is created in 2020 that focuses on creating food safety testing products. We strive to improve the safety of food in Indonesia by creating a product that is simple and easy to use.
So we offer to you a product called Safeketer. This product is an indicator to ensure the freshness and safety of the meat by observing color change. The product will look like this, and the indicator paper is made in the strips form. The strips are put inside while the color chart is placed on the packaging.
How exactly is the product made? So the main material that we'll use to create the product is Wattman 1 filter paper, which would then be dipped into the correct indicators, two of which we have bromothermal blue and phenol red. They're dipped in the indicators which have been solubilized in ethanol, and then we have their pH adjusted accordingly. The paper is then immersed for 12 hours before being air dried. The paper is then stuck onto a sticker paper to allow it to be able to adhere towards the surface, in which then the product is done. So how the product works is that the indicators are then stuck towards the inside of the container before they are being exposed to the meat that is located inside of the container. As the meat degrades, certain chemicals are released into the air, and this is what triggers these indicators to change colors. Phenol red and bromothermal blue each would change color, and when these color changes passes a certain threshold, this color change would indicate that the meat is now spoiled and is dangerous to consume. Very handy!
The market segment for our product is the food safety testing segment. The food safety testing segment is projected to grow from USD 17 billion in 2018 to USD 24.6 billion by 2023. The market is still growing as there will be more future innovations to come. Our target market would include supermarkets, raw meat suppliers, and butcher shops. It is essential for our target market to have this indicator. It will increase the amount of confidence the seller has and convince the customers regarding the quality and safety of their product.
For the future innovation, we are planning to integrate the Safeketer into smart packaging as one set. Therefore, the packaging can preserve the meat and monitor the freshness at once.
Meanwhile,